They bang. No, John John. No, John John. Listen. I play God of War like that, and it beat the game before it's too late. But I've been taking months just to beat one game, bro. Months. Cause I don't be playing until later, bro. And I be exploring. Oh yeah, I forgot. All right, hold on.
Said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
Adam boys. Back up, little guy.
Yeah. Behind you! Poison!
I don't know. Oh my god. Ooh.
This is the last.
Kratos.
These rooms.
Out of here.
Uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland. I hear a soul in that, one. There's a tombstone. Oh, look, sitting hidden doorway right here.
I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
I'm gonna be here for free. Back here, man.
Ah!
Where's the other one at? Hold on. Where's the other one at? Hold on. Where's the other rune at, man? Hold on. Let's see. Hard work, work. We out. Well, I'm the biggest bird. Right, Peter? I'm the biggest bird. Bro, this game made me sleepy. I don't know why. It's just music, man. The music made me sleepy, man. I'm trying to go to sleep already, man. Kind of take me a little nap, man. Cardi, is that you? Play for Cardi, no way. You're it looks to kill. You're the fashion demon, dude. Oh, I'm the biggest bird. I'm sleepy, bro. What the flip? I gotta make sure I look through everything, man. And leaving nothing behind. Oh, I'm the biggest bird. Turn into a dinosaur, man. Cause I'm the biggest bird, man. For real. For you, youngster. I guess this is all I have to look for. Ain't nothing else around here, mister. I'm a little sleepy, man. A little sleepy. Bro, I'm not sounding good right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'll be sleeping. You just woke up, Christian. You just woke up, man. Cause you the biggest bird. Oh, I'm the biggest bird. Four dead. That was if I hit him. Four dead. I didn't know how to do that. Somebody calling me.
I'm the biggest bird. Oh, Peter. I love a Peter. Well, I'm the biggest bird. I'm the biggest bird.
What are you doing around here, man? Yo soy el pájaro más grande. Más grande. I love speak Spanish. They used to be my wife's language now. Now I'm a foreigner, for real. I ain't American now. I'm a foreigner running into a war. Hey, that's the IBM on. Hey, put some destroy on me. If this can kill, baby, I'm a fashion demon. Find food, can all roll in a speed in. Look, it matches the vibe, bro. Watch. Watch. All right, I got to add, boys. Head on, boys.
What's happened? You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
The cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes, but that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
All right, hold on. Hey, I'm the fashion demon. Run through camp, love. See, message the song, man. I got no shows, but you never want to roll. I get no green, yeah, I get no chose. Sweet, nigga, grateful. I'm about to get over. I'm just on that green, you can back it over. All I got left over, no shop at Dover, shop in Eamon, no coming treason, do this for a reason, everything I do is so strategic, oh my god dude, this is so bloody than today, ain't that right, this is cool. Yo soy el Fashion Demon. Fashion. I love Fashion. Fashion is my favorite. I think we discovered everything, man. Oorah! Oorah, boys. Oorah.
How can I help?
Better. I got a few things. Okay. Slash forward three ways of light that deal increased damage against Freakout, okay?
Well, if you change your mind...
Oh, sorry, I pressed circle for accident, man.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
I got another poem, man. Bop.
This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand.
The sand.
Where would you go?
Thank you.
Breath Quaps. Some Breath Quaps. Alright, let's see what we got, man. Purchase, aim and hold, charge of the Leviathan axe. Permafrost. Legs fam. But I'm not a rapper. Yes, we're not a rapper. I'm not a rapper, boys. Promise. I'm not a rapper. Maybe an evasion demon. Maybe an evasion demon. L1R1. And it's to quickly recall the Leviathan axe. Perform a powerful speeding attack. Press R1 immediately after a follow-up slash. Let's try this thing. Alright, so what it said is... Alright, see if I do this right here. Oh, I want my little Leviathan axe back, man. Alright, mate. Wait, hold on. Look at this. I used the wrong one, bro. Are you serious? Alright. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it, man. Do a little spin move. Oh, yeah. Okay. Kuito. Okay, Kuito. Looking very handsome there. Alright, look like we're gonna do the other mission. You ready there, Trayers? Let's do this. Do this, Trayers. No, I'm getting bad. Getting bad, dude. Getting copyrighted. See my stream. Hold on now. I want to see how I went. I want to see how I went for real, man. Dude, I'm next. I'm an Amber. Literally, I'm calling it. I'm calling it, dude. I'm calling it, man. I'm an ex. I'm a man. Hey, baby, I'm a facing demon. Bad dude, crawling about. Riding down Killer Road. What freak is the Killer Road? I don't know about that, man. I said, what the freak is the Killer Road, man? No, I'm used it. Oh no.
Do remember we don't have the Unity Stone to let us jump off, right?
Well, of course I remember. Right, brother?
Of course I remember.
Maybe. The Raven Tree. Hey, boys. Hey, boys. How you doing, boys?
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained, father.
What are you, boys?
The tree.
In life we hanged, in death.
Me teaming, boys. We're actually teaming. Like crazy, dude. Like crazy, man. I'm being so serious. Boy, so serious.
What does eternity do? I forgot. Increase my health and stack up resistance. My legs.
We got that luck, though. But if we increase this, we go for a level 4. Alright, do that. Alright.
Increase the healing from healing stones. Oh, alright, I'll take that. What the frick?
Dude, it's so overpowered. Maybe an evasion demon. Maybe an evasion demon.
We kneeled until you freed us. With your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free.
Well, degree of Odin's control anyway.
Alright, bro. I'm gonna leave the stream on. But I gotta go pick up my sister. So give me a little 15 seconds and I'll be back, alright? Give me a little minute, alright? Be right back, boys. back.
Oh my god, finally, man. Flip. Took forever, bro. Hold on. Like Ace Baby.
Hello, man.
I need to poop, man. For real, man. Alright, let's get to gaming, boys. Do this. Alright.
Brock, what do you think about fate?
I don't. Either your life's all written down somewhere or it ain't. Still feels like you're making choices either way. Shit smells the same regardless of how it got shat.
Remind me to write that down.
W words of advice, man.
Well, I hope Tears had enough time to find his equilibrium.
Indeed.
Or whatever.
I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Look into me. What's Kutessar?
So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know, Nick.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Farewell for now, Madam Faithless and Retinue. Do you just like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle in life. Being locked up for so long, I forget how much joy comes out of it. You're disappointing me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Hope? You really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated. To imagine it simple is dangerous.
So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always.
I wish I could do more. What are you staring at, man?
I really do. But for now, please, allow me to cook for you.
You wash your hands, man. It looked pretty dirty, man.
Have to admit, it does smell a little better than Brock's cooking in here, and less mess, but don't tell him I said anything.
You know what he's putting in that so-called stew of his, don't you? Vegetables! Fucking vegetables! From out of the dirt! That just ain't right.
Dress. Eat.
All right, careful, any good, careful. Man.
Thank you.
Gotta be clean, man.
Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
All right, man.
We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day.
I was trying to eat.
The purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. You'd be safe. You'd be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh, Atreus. My son.
Dang, that boy moody now.
Nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Hey, bro. Relax.
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day? And possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Ivy.
Already gone.
What is that? I forgot. Oh, my bad. But what the?
Butter.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alpha. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
You ever talk about over and over? Do something about it or shut up, right?
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Memories and not nice ones.
You broke the gate. That was our only way to Jotunheim.
What do you want?
Let's go, Truma.
I don't understand.
Whatever.
Whatever. Can you tell me where I am? Will you stop? I'm playing out of the trees now.
I gotta get out of here.
Get up out of here.
For what he said about mother.
No.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please, please wait. Please.
Do you feel that?
Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than mother's.
Please stop!
That boy having some weird dreams, man. That boy, da da da.
Hey, where are you going? Follow you?
Where am I?
Okay. Guess I'll see you around the other side. Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here.
Where are we going?
Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
Whatever. What is this?
I'm not finished with it yet.
Who this is, man? Who are you?
The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. It's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment.
So what?
You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over.
What you want, man?
You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
Alright, let me explore, man.
When you said you knew me...
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough.
Right.
Is that... not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Wait, let me see if I can.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
Diablo!
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Careful.
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. What do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
What you want, man?
Go away!
Watch out! Help us! Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
It's 202. Get off at 10 to 10.
Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Something my father. You know what? Never mind.
Do you see anything you could use like last time?
Gyalfa.
Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here.
That's smooth, bruh.
Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they?
I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry. Yeah. You too. Gotham.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
210.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay.
Wait, bruh. Alright. I'm gonna have to go, bruh. Can you take this out? I gotta wait, baby, for that battle. Probably kill. And yeah. I'll see y'all later, man. Yeah, have a good one.